गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम टू द SST क्लास. स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ मोहिता सिंह, योर सोशल स्टडीज टीचर, वेलकम्स यू ऑल इन माई क्लास. स्टूडेंट, एज यू ऑल नो दैट वी हैड स्टार्टेड आवर न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 11, People who help us in our previous class. And children, in this class also I am going to discuss the topic of the same chapter, people who help us. Okay. So children, what we have discussed in our previous class? We had discussed about our helpers. Okay, student? We had discussed about our helpers in the previous class. Who are called helpers, children? Those person who help us. Okay? Such as postman, doctor, teacher, policeman. Children, these are known as our helpers. Okay? These persons help us. So, these are called helpers. Okay? A doctor treats us. A postman brings our letters. A teacher teaches us. A policeman maintains law and order in the society. So children, these are our helpers. These people help us. Okay. So children, now today I'm going to discuss with you all postman topic. Okay. Today I'm going to discuss with you all postman topic. Okay. In the previous chapter, children, you learned that we write letters to communicate with our friends and relatives. Children, in our previous chapter, already we had learned that we write letters to communicate with our friends and relatives. Okay, isn't it? We had read now. Living in the same city or in the other cities and other parts of the country. Okay, children, we write letters to communicate with our friends and relatives, those who live in the same city or in the other cities, or those who lives in the other parts of the country. Okay. Children, the person who delivers our letters is known as postman. You can see in the picture, this man is known as postman. Okay. This man is known as postman. Okay. So children, who is called a postman? The person who delivers our letters, money orders, and parcels is called a postman. Okay, children? This man is called a postman. Okay? He brings our letters, money orders, and parcels to us. That's why he is called a postman. Okay? He brings our post. Okay, children? You can see the picture? He collects these things from the local post office, children. Postman collects money orders, parcels, post from the local post office. Okay. He collects letters from the local post office, our parcels from the local post office. You can see view of a post office. Okay. Children, every big village has a postman. Every big village has a postman, children. Okay. In case of smaller villages, there is a postman who carries the post to more than one village. Children, in big villages, there is a postman. But in smaller villages, from more than one village, there is a single postman who carries the post to more than one village. Okay. In smaller villages, there are only one postman who carries the letters to the people. Okay, children? You can see in the picture. This is a picture of a village. Okay? And one postman and a woman is standing. Okay? Now, children, here is also a picture of a letter box. And you can see postman too in the picture. Children, every big village has a postman. In case of a smaller villages, there is a postman who carries the post to more than one villages. Okay. children. But the big cities, towns have many post offices. Children, but in the big cities or towns, there are many post offices. In the big cities or towns, there are children many post offices. Okay, so they require many postmen. So children, big cities and towns require so many postmen. Okay, more than one postman they require. You can see in the big cities there are many more postmen. You can see in the picture. In the big cities or towns there are many more postmen. Okay, more than one postman. Children, each postman carries post to different parts of the cities. Children, each postman carries post to the different parts of the city. You can see this postman is carrying post to the different parts of the city. The postman works in rain or sunshine. Children, postman is a man who works in rain and in also in sunshine. Okay. He is our friend in need. So children, he is our friend in need. Okay. Postman carries post to different parts of the country. Okay. The postman works in rain or sunshine. Postman's duty is like this, that he has to work in rain or in sunshine. In both the condition, he has to do work. Okay. So children, he is our friend in need. He is our true friend. In this manner, we can say that a postman is our true friend. Okay, he helps us in various ways. Okay, he brings our letters, parcels, money orders. That's why we call him as a true friend. He is our friend in need. Okay, so children, that's all for today. In our next class, we will discuss another topic, that is doctor. Till then, children, must take care. Be safe at home. Bye-bye. And thank you, everyone.